the crazier it got. But you just help me to understand that before God can do anything with it, he must make me face it. Oh God, there's some of you who are facing some loss. There's some of you who are facing some destruction. There's some of you who are facing the residual effects of some of the decisions you've made. And the enemy is trying to make you think and trying to convince you that it's too far gone. But the grace of God enables you to look it in the face and declare that no matter how bad it is, I still believe that he is the God that can do exceedingly abundantly above all that we could ever ask or think. Can I ask you a question? What are you facing right now that seems to be insurmountable? What are you facing right now that seems to be irreversible? I came to tell you that the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and the God of all creation, he still specializes in things that are impossible. I wish you would just encourage yourself and say, self, face it. And face it, because God is able to do the